Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away now from this opening faceoff. The Blazers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Sends the pass down low. Kamloops has possession of the puck. Eichel's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a chance! He scores!
Really good attack early for the road team. They've now got the early jump. The home team has to claw back into the game. This is where I got a lot of my goals, James. You can't fiddle around with a puck there. On the stick, off the stick, and it's in the cage.
Kamloops gets that all-important first goal that coaches always preach about, Ray.
Sometimes it becomes an old cliche, but there is a difference when you play from in front. It's a great start to this game.
Slotted away with a stick in the defensive zone. Denied that one.
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Oh, great glove save! Where'd that come from? Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Blazers lead it 1-0. Kamloops takes possession off the faceoff. From the point, looks to make something happen. Through center along the wing. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Kamloops wins it. Friesen's got it in the defensive zone. Receives the pass. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Get it to go. The Blazers pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. And they'll go the other way with it. Kamloops looks to move the puck from their own end. Takes it across the blue line. Right out front. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass.
Pittsburgh's put themselves in a good defensive posture all night. That's hard work. That's being on top of your game. They've been an excellent team tonight.
Poked away in the offensive end. Kamloops plays the puck along the boards. Blocked in traffic. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Friesen's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Dumps it in. Kamloops looks to get things going now with the puck. On the attack along the boards. Hammers a shot. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Goes full circle with the puck. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Past the halfway mark of this period, 1-0 the score. Kamloops wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Easily turned aside by Joshua. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one, even if you're not a goal scorer. You get that early, now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
Pretty clear the goaltender's not expecting this shot. That defensive zone turnover results in this quick shot. Beats the goalie low.
The Blazers have now widened the gap to a 2-goal lead. Hard not to breathe a little easier now.
It's even harder to stay focused, and that's what they need to do, James, to get this to the intermission.
Kamloops looks to attack. Great pressure to force the turnover. Kamloops has the puck in the corner. David's got it against the boards. Scores! That's three!
I have 9 of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score 3. You feel so good about yourself. Quick hands are the moneymakers, right and tight to the net. He doesn't miss once he gets in there.
Guys, he used his close quarter superstar ability on that play to light the lamp. And if he can get in tight to the net like that, he can get some really good looks.
Puck is trot and play resumes. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here he is with the backhander. He scores! Unbelievable, Ray. Are we watching something historical tonight?
It's not over yet. There seems like there's more. more chances in it for him. Well, that just zips on by him here. He didn't get much of a look through the traffic. Tried to make a big glove stop, doesn't get there.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. The Blazers get a hold of the puck off the draw. From the point, they take control of it. Picked up along the boards by Eichel. And that's picked off. Gains the zone through the middle. The Blazers gain possession in their own end. Pittsburgh's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And there's the save. Came up with the save on that play. Can't connect. Quick feed to Gallagher. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. The Blazers played along the boards. Blood, sweat, and tears got a hold of the puck now. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Quick pass across to Gallagher. That pass doesn't go. Quick feed down low. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides the puck down low. And that carries off a stick.
You used to call your parents?
Pittsburgh's looking to break out. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. Nice pass. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Sends it in deep. Sends a pass over. Hits an on-man rush. 2-on-1. And just like that, comes up with the puck. Great little flick of the stick. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Second period set to get underway. It was a disaster first. Here we go. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Cavaliers.
Scores! Oh, what a finish on his part.
Great hands, and you know that a player is confident when they can pull this move off in so tight. What a great play. And he finishes it by beating the goaltender. Him do this so many times. He makes the defender bite on that move, dangles around them, and then puts it away in the back of the net.
He made a great move to get in and score there, guys. That's his puck on a string zone ability, and it's just so entertaining to watch.
The Blazers have it against the wall. He tries to tuck it in.
Need us to call your parents?
Crushes him into the boards. Takes control of the puck. No room for that one to get through. Here he is on the backhand. Blood, sweat, and tears gain possession along the boards. We got a penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play. The Blazers have been handed two for interference. Blood, sweat, and tears sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
You want to win the special teams battle almost every night. Well, the power play's first chance to check in here. We'll see what they can get done.
Slides the puck over to King. Takes the pass. Kamloops will try to break out here shorthanded. And he easily stops that one.
Sliding across in the butterfly covers most of the bottom of the net. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
And no luck on that pass attempt. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Blocker save.
Savages had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
Candler's
keep your head up, kid.
Along the wing. Nice pass back. Read that perfectly with the poke check. And he puts that one aside with ease. And he connects with the long bomb.
David's offensive game's been something to watch.
Look out.
Keep your head up, kid.
Penalty coming up here.
David's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Kamloops gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
First chance of the night for the power play. The guys are pretty excited to get out there and see if they can get on the board.
And moves it to Eichel. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dahlin. And scores! There's his first in the new colors!
Always good to get on the board. To show that you're able to help your new team, you want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now. Oh, I like that. He goes to the backhand, and he beats the goalie right up top.
Guys, this is actually his first goal with this club, and you know his teammates are going to be just as stoked as he is on this one. Lots more to see from this player right here.
Puck scooped up by Gallagher. Boom! What a hit!
Man, James, we're feeling that up here. What a solid body check delivered there. He's known for this. And he doesn't miss this opportunity.
And not much on that one. Monstrous hit on the boards.
You got to get up close to the boards. When you know that hit's coming, the only way you can absorb it is to get close and just take the hit.
And that's blocked. Works it across to David. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. There's the whistle, icing the call. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Kamloops has added to their lead. They're now up by four. It's looking like a blowout now. Slides the puck across to Eichel. Can't connect on the pass. Great heads up. Well, poking away in the offensive end. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And that one's blocked.
Man, shoot it off. Get it out of there.
Keep your head up, kid.
Takes hold of the puck. Gallagher's taking it from his own end. Nice zone entry from the left. The Blazers carry it along the wall. Ow! Oh, he gives up the body on that. Couldn't complete the pass. Pittsburgh's got possession here in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Eichel. Keeps hold of the puck. Poked away by Gallagher. And that one stopped. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Poked away in the neutral zone.
Sit down.
Things starting to get a little physical out there. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Trying to clear. Gets a hold of the puck behind the net. Kamloops has possession of it now. Less than a minute to go here in the second. And he takes a shot. Pad save. He's on it tonight. Here's a pass down low. He scores!
Well, what a great way to go into the end of a period. You score, you put a mark up on the board, and you know that you've really put a dent in the other team's confidence.
With just seconds to spare.
Pretty tough for the goaltender to go two ways. He thinks he's moving to the puck, but it hits the defender and goes in the net.
Kamloops is back at center ice as they continue to pour it on here in the late going of the second.
They just are the better team. There's nothing that they do tonight that comes in second place.
And he's able to handle that one. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Blood, sweat, tears been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Pittsburgh's won the draw. Kamloops tries to break out from their own end. Here he is from the slot. That's gloved by Joshua.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And they won't connect on that one. Can't hang on after that hit. David's going to play it against the half wall. Here's a chance out front. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle. Here's a chance on the attack. Off a stick and they can't connect.
Oh, right, needs to call your parents? Line.
James, he is going to feel terrible tomorrow. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Blood, sweat, and tears. Got the puck. Angles it over to Eichel. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Denies him. He got all of it. Moves the puck.
David's dancing out there. Maybe it's the 4 points. Maybe it's the fact that they're way out in front.
And serves up a little knock on the play. Kamloops takes possession along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Eichel. From center, they get into the attacking area. Shuts him down.
He reads the play to get across in the butterfly, but you still have to be agile because that puck can change directions on you.
And he makes the easy save.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Good read with the stick to break that up. Kamloops has possession of the puck at the offensive end. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Gallagher. Delayed penalty coming up here. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. Kamloops has it in the defensive end.
The Blazers' top line continues to feed off each other. The confidence of this group is really something to watch. They get the puck. They know they're a dangerous line.
There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Well, what else goes wrong here? I mean, you're playing poorly, you're way behind, and now you're shorthanded.
The Blazers once again send out their power play unit.
This is a confident power play group. They've already been on the board in this game, and they want more. You can just tell by how quickly they got out there.
He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here. He fools just about everybody in the building going up high on the stick side. Beats the goalie clean.
Kamloops has seemingly found a way to get almost everybody on the scoreboard here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, now it's at the point, James, that guys are starting to be point hungry, and You want to pad your own stats, you get up in a game like this, you'll take a chance that you wouldn't in a 2-1 game.
Does that happen much?
Oh, yeah. When we were ahead, I was always digging for another goal somewhere.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Here's a short pass to David. And they'll dump it in. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. Trying to get out of the defensive end. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Kamloops has it against the half wall. The Blazers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Oh, hello! What a collision!
Yeah, that's not a collision. That's one play to another.
There's the whistle as the puck goes into the back of the net, but I think they're going to call this off as the play was blown dead beforehand. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Quick feed to Eichel. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Makes his presence known on the ice. Gallagher swooping in on the attack. Trying to clear the zone. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Uh-oh, look at this coming out of his crease here.
I thought I had the worst fights. Usually they're goalie and goalie fights. Joshua's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. The Blazers scoop it up along the boards. And they can't convert on the play! Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. That goes off a twig. This incredibly one-sided contest finally reaches its final minute. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Kamloops will play it from behind the net. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. And that's knocked away. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Taken by Darlene. Trying to get it out of their own end. And manages to clear the zone. They've got the defensive number.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play.
And he regains control of the puck. He scores! There's another!
Well, they could have used this a lot earlier. Man, this has just been a rough night of hockey for them. He ends up with that puck on its string. The defenders end up back on their heels every time.
His zone ability set up that goal, guys, and he's skating away with the assist. He made a similar play earlier, and it's working for him here tonight.
Slides in off the wing.
Move!
The centerman tied him up. And a great save. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. Kamloops played like the puck was on their stick all night long. Did it not feel like that
came
for you?
Came after them in waves. It was one line after another. The forecheck was good. The speed through the middle of the ice was good. They dominated time of possession as well as the score.
This should be a fun one on the ice tonight. Hi, friends. Welcome back to EA Sports. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Looking forward to this. Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Gets the puck in deep. Grabbed along the boards by Darlene. Steps across the blue line. The Saguenes will play it in their own end. Across the line from center. Moves right to the middle and he can't find his man. Takes a moment behind the net. The Saguenes play it along the boards.
Move.
There's the whistle as the play was offside. Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. Shakutami's won it. And he slides it quickly to Harambe. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. Kamloops plays it against the boards. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Settles things down and scores! And they get on the board quickly here in this one.
When we were talking to the coach this morning, he said on the road, his team has a tendency to slumber their way into games. Not today.
That shot eludes the goaltender up on the blocker side. They don't like getting beat up there, James. It's one they think they should be able to get a blocker or an arm, something on it.
Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Great reach with the poke check. Gillies got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Shakutami's some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
Moves it to Busy. Two on one. Makes a move in front. Oh, what a stick save.
Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save.
And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Funny, James, when you try something a little bit too much, you know halfway through it's not working anyway. I'm pretty sure that was the thought there.
Slides the puck down low. Kamloops with possession in their own zone. Feeds the puck to Eichel. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. From the neutral zone now. Kamloops looks to get things going down with the puck. Harambe's lugging the puck. And now he moves it to Busy. Shakutami's on the attack. Quick feed down low.
Kid's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Puck grabbed by Eichel. Levels him with the hit. And that's poked away. And that pass can't connect. Look out. Here they come on the attack. Slides it across. Moves the puck down low. Shakutami's looking to break out of their own end. Busy's got it on the offensive end.
They feed him.
Puts the body into it. A little bumper car hockey. Picked up along the wall by Eichel. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Aaron pass and they can't connect. Harambe scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Can't get it to go. Kamloops has possession of the puck. That pass doesn't go. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Here's an offensive chance. Let's it go. Sends the pass over. And that play's broken up.
The Blazers have stolen a bunch of pucks tonight, and I'm telling you, James, in a close game, this easily could be the difference.
And he slides it quickly to Budaj. It's getting chippy.
Oh,
pushing and shoving going here. Here we go.
James, I was really good at this. Not the fight part. I mean the first part where someone else comes in and fights for you. The end of that spirited bout. Well, that'll do it as they ride him off to the penalty box, each to their own bench to sit for 5 minutes. I hope he can get a drink of water. Last time in there, the bottle was empty, which really must stink because you're tired and thirsty, and now you get a bowl of dust.
You don't miss a thing, do you?
No, but I never was in there. Well, yeah, I was in there, and I hated when the bottle was empty.
Tries to the crease. Denies him in close. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Here in the late goings of the period, Chicoutimi's ahead 1-0. Takes possession off the draw. Kamloops gets the puck near the boards. With possession along the wall. Feeds it down low. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. They've got numbers here. Takes a shot. Oh, scores! What a finish!
He's got this ability to shoot this heat seeker through traffic. Somehow he finds the lane through so much. And it goes into the net. It's on the board.
He's able to put so much power and accuracy into those long-range wristers, guys. That's his heat-seeker zone ability, and he used it there to fling one right into the cage.
Laying the body. Sends it over to Eichel. Here we go. On-man rush here. There's a hit on the play. Comes up with the stop. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. Both teams had a chance to recharge, and the officials set to drop the puck here on period number two. Tensions rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second.
Oh, what's the word I'm looking for in that? Thesaurus.
Oh, you got it.
Truculent?
Yeah, I know you were ready to fire that up. That is a big hit, and I knew you were digging for that one.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Kamloops gains the zone. And no luck on that pass attempt. Slides the puck over. And that one's broken up. Takes the feed. Can't connect on the pass. Takes the feed. Takes a hit on the play. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Great defensive effort with the stick. Now he takes it over the line. Nice feed from the boards. The Saguenes move the puck in the defensive zone. Cuts into the paint. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
We see goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck.
Great heads up play with the stick by Dahlin. Handles the puck. Right in front of the net. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. And he's going after him here.
David's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Here he is in the open ice on the breakaway. Scores!
Once he gets clear of everybody chasing him, now he's got his head up and he finishes his breakaway beautifully. He looked really confident. Once he got out ahead of the pack, he looked like he knew what he was doing. I'm not so sure he did, but he finished it off beautifully.
That was a perfect example of how he can use his superstar ability to get in on the offense, guys. That's a great assist.
Oh, he got absolutely walloped on that one.
Did he ever? I mean, he didn't have his head up, and the player ran right over top of him.
Big time stop there.
Savage is able to make a save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Quick pass to Busy.
Move!
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. And he coughs it up with the pass. And that's off a stick. Oh, a clutch save!
Savage has made some unbelievable saves over his career. That's one of them. I mean, just throw it in the bin with the others. This is a great save of his quickness and positioning to keep the puck out.
Moves it quickly over to Kidd. Kamloops gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Couldn't complete the play. The Blazers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Poked away in the defensive end. From the right side, Whoa. Takes the pass. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Sacrifices the body to block it. The Saguenes will play it from the defensive zone. Here's the pass.
He clears. Eichel's done everything. Gloves off.
The Saguenes take it across the blue line. Car crash, and they can't connect. Passes it to Friesen, and they cough it up at center. The Saguenes get here at the line. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass.
Budaj's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
Kidd's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. And makes the routine save. Look at this, he's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
And there's the horn bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. we go. A big third period set to go. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Up along the wing. Now a quick pass to Harambe. Great forecheck by Kidd. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. We're still in the early stages of this period. It's a 2-1 hockey game. The Blazers win it in the defensive zone. Savage just got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. Shakoutemi's won the faceoff. And now he moves it quickly to Harambe. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And that's turned aside. It's a 3-on-1. Makes the move in close. Friesen's got control of the puck in the corner. Kamloops on the attack. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. The Blazers gain control of the puck against the wall. A shot. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Desperate to get it out of the zone. Head into the neutral zone. Oh, the pipe!
Kamloops' lead will stay the same as they continually push the pace, although they don't get the bounce there.
Gains the zone through center. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Kamloops is in the driver's seat. They lead it 2-1 in what has been a very spirited affair. Friesen's got it now deep inside his own end. Sends it in on the attack. And here comes the pushback.
David's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
The Saguenes will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Great opportunity to get this game back to level. A power play trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
Shakoutemi's gained possession along the boards. Harambe's got the puck. Grabs control of it at the point. Shakoutemi's got it against the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a chance. Denied by the goaltender. Off his stick. Denies him on the play.
He gets into the zone, and he's like a predator. He's hunting around for that one-timer. When it comes, he can powder it. This time, the goalie's on top of it.
Slides it up to Budaj. Couldn't complete the pass. Kamloops takes hold of the puck. Long pass up ahead to center. There's another for the hit parade. Shakoutemi's regained possession of the puck. And that's offside, stopping the play. Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Kids won possession. And that's off a stick. Let's it fly. Scores! New game after that power play marker.
At the very least, you don't want your power play to lose momentum. But when you've got a chance like this to even the score, you've got to come up big once in a while if you've got the extra player. They do. The power play clicks, and this game is tied.
Shakoutemi's been pushing and pushing, and they have finally drawn even.
The talk from the bench was don't get frustrated, stay with the game, and now you've set up a sprint to the finish in a tie game.
The Saguenes gain possession along the wall. Receives the pass. Drives it to the crease. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Puck cleared from the defensive end. And now it's grabbed by Kidd. Just wide. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Shakoutemi's got it along the wall. Muffs the shot attempt.
David's ready to join the play.
And that one's broken up. Shakutami's power play delivers one goal in the major. Probably would have liked more, though.
Of course they were hoping for more than just the one goal on this five-minute power play. But they got one. Lots of times you let a major go by and get nothing.
Here in the back half of this period, we got a tie game. Kamloops takes possession off the draw.
He had to dig in there. After the icing call, players get tired. But you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to Busy. The Saguenes will play it against the boards. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. They got a pair on a two-on-one. And it's a quick pass to Friesen. Kamloops will play it at center. Puck clears the zone and they'll be forced to regroup. Shakutami's got the puck in their own end. And we'll reset things after that icing. A critical draw here. Kamloops takes possession off the draw.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
Kamloops takes possession of the puck, and they get the puck out.
Sit down!
Trying to engage a little physicality here, and the puck leaves the zone. Cuts to the paint! Scores! Take warning! Kamloops has gone up in front. Can you start thinking about building on that now?
I think you have to build on it. It's still a little bit too much.
Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Puck picked up by Eichel. Busy's moving it ahead. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Friesen's got the puck now at his own end. And that's taken away. Kamloops looks to go on the attack. Passes the puck over to Harambe. Nearing the final 60 seconds of this one. Makes it look easy with the stop. Savage is going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Kamloops leads by one. Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Another crash.
No surprise here, James. He's been doing this since about 7 o'clock tonight, time after time.
Breakaway. Scores! What a finish.
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal. Once you escape the pack, it's now one-on-one with the goalie. He's trying to read you, you're trying to read him. The shooter wins this time.
Official signals for the... lot of John back and forth here.
Is there ever. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Right up front! Here's a chance to set up now. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. They got a trail on the rush! Stopped by the goaltender. Pushes it across to Kidd. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Dahlin. And that one's broken up. Gaining steam here on the attack. Oh, look at the tap dance. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Wrist shot from the slot. Big save in front. And we are all over with this one. The fancy stats crew, the analytics people will probably be looking at this one and say the science makes no sense here.
Well, lots of times it doesn't, especially in one game. I mean, it's a close game. It goes on a couple of plays, and even though they didn't have the puck very much, they found a way to win.
There can only be one winner. Let's do this on the ice tonight. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for puck action. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. Put the chatter aside. The puck is dropped. Here we go. Quick feed to LeBlanc. And there's the save.
Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot.
Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And now he tries to get it across to David. And sends it just out of reach. Moves it to LeBlanc. And that pass can't connect. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Sends it down low. The Blazers have it against the wall. And he slides it quickly to David. Instead of covering up, he feeds it along. Way too much congestion blocks that. Here's a chance. Oh, what an effort to block that shot. Slides it diagonally to Gagneau. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Nice pass. Quick pass to Toms. And they won't connect on that one. And that slides right out to center ice. Grabs the puck. Sends a pass over. Tampa Bay's got the puck in the defensive end. Long reach breaks up the momentum.
What a save.
Big time hit against the boards. Tell me this. What would you rather take? Against the wall or against the open ice?
Oh, no. I want it up against the wall, but you got to get close. If you're a foot or two away, you bounce like a basketball.
Big collision. Oh, and that doesn't go well. Broken up by Eichel. Takes the pass. The Aces have it now. Rips it and rips it. Blocked in traffic. And that pass attempt is deflected. Kamloops takes possession at center. David's got it along the wing. And he stands tall in goal.
That's the guy.
Here comes the pushback.
Morenz isn't too interested in this challenge. He just turns away.
Tampa Bay sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Eichel. Takes the feed from the left side. And now he angles it across to Friesen. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends the pass down low. Takes that pass back at the point. And not much on that one. Savage has got the puck in his own zone. Trying to clear. Play whistle dead. Offside the call. Eichel's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Tampa Bay's won the draw in the neutral zone. Time running out on this power play. They've got one last chance here. Tampa Bay's going to play it from the corner. Power play is over. Both teams back to even strength.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
And that's poked away by Morenz. Kamloops takes possession along the wall. Oh, what a stop with the paddle!
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Moves the puck. Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession.
Trying just a little bit too much there. Foiled on that play.
And that's stopped away by Dahlin. You'll need more than that to beat him. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Here in the late goings of the period, still scoreless in this one. Good job tangling up his opponent here. And now it's over to Eichel. Takes the feed. Takes the puck along the boards. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck now. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Puck scooped up by Dahlin. And he slides it quickly to David.
Things start to get a little physical out there.
Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. The Blazers move it in. The Aces gain control of the puck. Poked away at center ice. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski ready to bring you the call for period number two. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
The Blazers coaches would have told their players, play the same way. We had the puck a lot. I know the game's scoreless, but we're doing everything right.
It's a 2-on-1. He scores! What a goal!
Whoa, James, while we're looking at this highlight, the coach is sour that they gave up this man advantage break. But it's beautifully executed, and it's in the net.
The Aces have built themselves a one-goal lead here in the second. Let's see if they can build on it now.
They'd like to take control of the game if they can. They now have the one-goal margin, but they want to stretch it out.
Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Taken by Darlene. He scores! We are tied!
I like the way they've gone about this, James. They kept working away, not taking too many chances, and their work has resulted in a tie game. That's a pretty confident player right there. He held no hesitation to unleash the powerful point shot. You think it's going to hit somebody. The only thing it hits is the back of the net.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Fails to find the open man. And they clear that puck. Moves it quickly over to Eichel. Tampa Bay's got the puck. He grabs the puck here at the point. Kamloops has it in the offensive end. The Aces move it ahead. Moves it around along the half wall. Tampa Bay's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a short pass to Toms. The Blazers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Grabs it in his own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to David. Odd man rush. To his teammate. Here we go. On the run around. Into the net.
Sorry, James. Jumped on you there. You can see this one coming. What a great move by the shooter to get around the back of the net. That's some slick passing right there. A vision, a creativity that not all players have. This pass is perfect.
Kamloops gets ahead by one here in this middle frame.
It's a little discouraging to fall behind. Now you've got to chase the game a little bit. It's a good spot, though, once you take the lead.
Tries to get it to Friesen. Can't get it to go. Cutting to the front of the net. There's the whistle, icing the call. Still still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Kamloops is trying to build on that one goal lead. Nice job tying up his opponent. Blocked in front. Tries to feed it over to Toms. Hits a 2-on-1 rush. Sends it over. And that's picked off in front. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. The Blazers ready to go on the attack. And the goaltender, getting a little cheeky there.
David's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the day.
Uh-oh, here we go. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's 2-1. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And that's broken up. Great pressure with the stick. Dahlin's got it in the defensive end. And they send it down the ice. Tampa Bay's got the puck. Oh, absolutely hammers him. Gains the zone. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Skates to the crease. Oh, it goes right off the post.
David's been so dangerous offensively tonight, but he can't get a bounce. That puck is off the post and out again.
Quick feed to Toms. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Aces gain possession. Pass across to Toms. Sends it across. Comes up with a monster save in front.
He swallows that puck up as he slides across in the butterfly to make the save.
And there we go. Icing is the call. Here in the late going of the frame, Kamloops leads it 2-1. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up.
Looking to make something happen along the board.
Keeps hold of the puck. That things after that icing. Takes possession of the puck off the draw. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. Great read with the stick. And serves up a little knock on the play. Gets the puck over to Toms. He's got a step. Denied!
I don't know what more could be done there. That's a good shot, but the goalie makes a great stop.
And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Tampa Bay has been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more. Stop! Eichel's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Stays with it. Great reach with the poke check by Lavoie. Tom's actions costly. A 5-minute major. Kamloops gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
Way too many 5-minute power plays just kind of fade into the ether. There's not enough urgency. They don't attack like they normally would on a 2-minute power play.
Takes it at center. Driving right to the front. He scores! Putting the special in special teams.
Now, the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They moved the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play. Man, I would have loved to have played with that guy. You get yourself open, get your stick on the ice, it's on your tape. It's money.
The Blazers have found the start that they wanted here in this third period. Another big goal.
Couldn't draw it up any better than this. They come into the period with a one-goal lead. Now they lead by a pair.
Moves it to Friesen. Couldn't connect on that pass. Quick feed down low. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Nice job to escape the zone. And they get that puck down the ice. And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Morenz. And that's deflected. Tampa Bay's got possession while undermanned. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Along the half wall with the puck. And that banks off a stick. Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over. Lavoie's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Grabbed along the boards by Eichel. Takes the feed at the point. That's on the stick. Puck picked up by Eichel. Sends the pass over. Quick pass to Eichel. Here's a chance right in the slot. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. And they manage to clear it. Moves it quickly over to Dahlin. From the boards, he takes that pass. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Kamloops moves ahead with the puck. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Kamloops moves it ahead.
Thompson jumps up. The penalty's almost over.
Takes control of the puck. Kamloops lights the lamp once as this major now comes to an end. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Kamloops plays it along the wing. A chance in front! He scores! That's the hat trick!
Little tweak to the crowd here on the road as he gets in third. An outstanding game so far. He gets the puck that close to the net. He never misses. What a quick shot.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Kamloops has taken a 3-goal lead. Can't find his man. All alone! Oh, and a tremendous hustle effort there to break it up.
Man, that step we talked about, James, disappeared. Excellent second effort to get back in the play.
Here's a short pass to Toms. Kamloops gets the puck near the boards. Tampa Bay's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And he denied that opportunity.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net. The ace is Chiefs are having a brutal night. Look, I played in Atlanta. We had a lot of these games. They are no fun to play.
And that play's broken up. The Blazers have it against the wall. Can't get a hold of that pass. Big play inside the defensive zone. Quick pass across to David. Kamloops plays the puck along the boards. Rocked him in the open ice. Quick feed to Gagnon. Leaves it for the trailer. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Dahlin. Slides the puck over. Sends one up to Toms. Hits an on-man rush. 2-on-1. Oh, and the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to do this one over. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Whistle blows, stopping the play. The Blazers are off to the box. Interference the call. Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
You can't just shoot the puck and think you're going to beat the goalie cleanly all the time. I think this power play will be more effective, James, if they can get traffic in front.
And he's going after him here.
Dahlin's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Gagnon's gaining momentum. Almost down to the final minute here in this third. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it along the wall. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Puck grabbed by Eichel. The Blazers carry it along the wall. Backhander! How did he stop that one?
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Oh, he just got hit by a freight train.
This has to seem like rush hour to him. He can't get from one end of the ice to the other without getting run over. Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up.
Lavoie's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Tampa Bay's won it. The Blazers have possession shorthanded. Gets it out of his own end. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. He scores! A shorthanded marker!
I don't think the penalty killers ever really looked for a shorty, but if the opportunity's there, now they're more aggressive than they've ever been. I don't know if this is the hardest shot ever, but this is a quick release. Beats the goalie low glove side.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Moves the puck across to Eichel. On the attack along the boards. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
I think this game has been comfortably in hand for a while. This penalty is just kind of like the last period on it.
A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Icing is the call, we'll get a reset. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. There's the whistle, icing the call, big face-off looming. The setters will glide into the dot. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books. Ray Ferraro is between. between the pitches. Ray, a couple of final thoughts on this one?
Other than my feet are cold, and maybe because this game was never in doubt, I'm a little weary. Man, they dominated start to finish.
Put socks on next time.
It's not stylish.